อุบลราชธานี University
And today we have get let go with it
A few moments later.
Hey, Pum, where is your gate? It's already late.
I don't know. I'm so hot.
Hello.
Hello. Hello, everyone. Welcome. Welcome to question have answer.
Yay.
Hey, Dang, why are you here today?
Could they have cool thing here?
What is the cool thing? The cool thing is the growing plant without soil, called hydroponic system.
What is hydroponic?
You know, have question and I know who can give you the answer. Professor Nam and Professor Gan, they gonna give at the answer about hydroponic. So Professor Nam, what is hydroponic?
The word hydroponic come from Latin and mean working water. Simple put, it is the art of growing plant without soil. When most people with of hydroponic, they think of plant grow with their roots.Suspended directly into water with no growing medium. This is just one type of hydroponic gardening, now as nutrient film technique (NFT).
What is growing medium?
Growing medium is natural in which the roots of plant are growing. This cover a wide variety of.Substance with include logwood, perlite, vermiculite, coconut fiber, gravel, sand, and many more.
Thank you, Mr. I have a question. What is the difference between hydroponic and organic?
Hydroponic is plant without soil, but we use water primarily to feed crop by feeding.The plant will be supplied or as a water soluble nutrient solution. Therefore, it is different from organic because organically, ground plants are plants that use soil containing microorganisms as nutrient to plant.
Is pH important in hydroponic?
The control of pH is extremely important, not only in hydroponics but in soil as well. Plants lost the ability to absorb different nutrients with the pH vary.
Why does hydroponic work so well?
With hydroponic, the plants are grow in an inert growing.Medium and a perfect balance pH and gentle nutrient solution is delivered to the roots in a highly solution from the allows the plant to uptake input with a early return effect as of process to soil at the roots must search.All the nutrients and excess them.
So today we only new guest is hydroponic, and Professor Nam and Professor Gan only give is the answer that we win. So thank you so much.
Thank you.
Thank you.